اهلا بيكم ابناء وبنات طلبات الصف الاول الاعدادي، وحلقه جديده من مدرسه على الهواء وماده الساينس. طيب النهارده ان شاء الله مكملين مع بعض ليسن 2 ان يونت 1 which talk about matter construction. matter construction in last episode we know matter consists of small particles can't be seen by naked eye called molecule. each molecule can be exist freely and carry the properties of the matter molecule. It's the smallest building unit of matter, can exist freely and carry the same property of matter. There is some properties between molecules in the same matter. There are some properties of molecules in the same matter. The properties of molecule in the same matter are number one. Molecules, there are spaces between molecules in the same matter called intermolecular spaces. There are spaces between molecules in the same matter called intermolecular spaces. Number two, there is force between molecules in the same matter called intermolecular force. Number three, molecules of matter are in continuous motion. Molecules of matter are in continuous motion. The change of matter from state to another depend on the thermal energy which gain to the or gain by molecules. علشان احول او اغير الماتر from the intermolecular force between molecules to make the spaces large. To make the spaces between molecules large. So thermal energy increase the speed of molecules. Increase the speed of molecules. By increasing the speed of molecules, the intermolecular force become weak and the intermolecular space become large. So the matter change from state to another. The matter can change from solid state to liquid state. By increasing the heat, the spaces become more large and the force become more weak. And the matter change from liquid to the gaseous state. تمام، ده اللي احنا كنا اخدناه المره اللي فاتت وراجعنا عليه كده مراجعه بسيطه ال properties of molecules. طيب النهارده بقى هناخد ايه؟ هناخد molecules and atoms. molecules and atoms. what is mean to by atom? molecules of matter consists of small building units called atoms. يبقى عندي هنا matter consists of molecules. molecules consists of atoms. تاني matter. matter consists of molecule. ايه هي المولكيول؟ molecule it's a smallest building unit of matter can exist freely and carry the property of matter. each molecule consists of atoms. what is mean to by atoms? atoms it's a smallest building unit of matter can't exist freely. can't exist freely. تمام؟ طيب molecules عندنا بقى molecules are very tiny and not be seen by naked eye. molecules of one substance are like it in properties. molecules of the same matter similar in its property but different in the other matter. but different with the other matter. يعني متشابهة المولكيولز في الماتر الواحدة بتبقى متشابهة لكن بتختلف في الماترز another matter. تمام؟ طيب نشوف بقى عندي هنا كده المولكيول. molecule composed of tiny structural called atoms. يبقى المولكيول consists of small structure called atoms. the difference between molecules substance due to molecules between different substances according to the number of atoms. number of atom. the kind of atom. the way of combination of atom. يبقى هنا احنا اتفقنا ان المولكيولز in the same matter is similar but different between the different matter. ايه اللي بيخليها different في ال different matter؟ ها ثلاث حاجات. the number of atoms. the number of atoms which share in make molecule. the kind of atom which share in make molecule. يبقى number of atom بيعمل اختلاف وال kind of atoms بيعمل اختلاف. number three, the way of combination together. the way of combination together. تمام. kind of molecule بقى. The kind of molecule. Number one, the element molecules. Number two, compound molecule. يبقى kind of molecules, the element molecules. Number two, compound molecules. طيب, the element molecule. What mean to by the element molecule? Element molecules is formed of similar atoms. Element molecule consists of similar atoms. One or more atoms that combined together. يبقى المولكيول of element. Element molecule. Element molecule consists of similar atoms. ممكن تكون one atom or more, but they are similar that combined together. يبقى عندي هنا element consists of one atom or more. بس عندي هنا شرط, لو كانت more than one atom of molecule of element molecule, they are must be similar. تمام. طيب نيجي بقى هنا نشوف الاليمنت. ايه هو الاليمنت؟ It's the simplest form of matter. Simplest form of matter which can't be analyzed chemically into simpler form. It is the simplest form of matter which can't be analyzed chemically into simpler form. ده كان definition of element. طيب elements molecule are monatomic element or diatomic element. In first we will study a monatomic element. يبقى الelement عندي monatomic element and diatomic element. What's mean monatomic element? Monatomic element, it mean the molecule formed of only one atom. The molecule which you called monatomic element, it consists of one atom. It consists of one atom. Examples عندنا liquid as mercury and noble gases. Noble gases اللي هي الهيليوم الارجون consists of one atom, so it called monatomic element. Mercury, it's a liquid, also monatomic element. طيب diatomic element, diatomic element, they are molecules formed of two atoms. They are molecules formed of two atoms. Examples عندنا liquid as bromine, active gases as oxygen, hydrogen, nitrogen gas. طيب بصوا بقى معايا سنه اولى اعدادي بنتكلم على الاليمنت. قلنا element, it's the simplest form of matter. It's the simplest form of matter. Can't be analyzed in the simpler form of matter. يعني دي بتعتبر simplest form of matter, هو الاليمنت. طيب element هنا consists of one atom or more. بس عندي شرط, لو كان اكتر من atom, the atoms of element are similar. طيب there are types of elements, monatomic element and diatomic element. What's meant by monatomic element? Monatomic element, it mean the molecule of element consists of one atom, as mercury and noble gases. All noble gases is its or the molecules consists of one atom. Examples عندي for noble gases, argon and helium. يبقى first type of element is monatomic element. طيب second type هي diatomic element. كلمة di هنا it mean two. Di it mean two. The diatomic element it mean the molecule of diatomic element consists of two similar atom. Examples عندي هنا مين؟ عندي ال bromine in liquid state أو is liquid element, كمان النوبل gases. سوري الاكتيف جازز. اكتيف جازز كنا درسناها السنه اللي فاتت واحنا في 6 جريد, اللي كانت الاكسجين النيتروجين. الاكسجين والنيتروجين عندنا كنا بنكتب السيمبلز بتاعتهم ايه؟ كنا بنكتب الاكسجين جاز O2, بنكتب اكسجين جاز O2, بنكتب النيتروجين جاز N2, وكنا بنقول ان هنا ده مولكيول اوف اكسجين. مولكيول اوف اكسجين كونسيستس اوف تو سيميلر اتومز اكسجين اتومز. يبقى المولكيول الواحد هنا one molecule of oxygen gas consists of two oxygen atoms. ال N2 it mean the nitrogen molecule consists of two atoms of nitrogen. الاتومز هنا similar. It called diatomic element diatomic element. طيب هنسأل سؤال، هيدروجين هيدروجين جاز and هيليوم هيليوم جاز they are gases but there is difference between them. يبقى انا عندي الهيليوم جاز، هيليوم اللي هو ال HA، وعندي ال H2 ده هيليوم وده هيدروجين. What's the difference between them although two are in gaseous state. يبقى الهيدروجين هنا ده a diatomic element but helium is monoatomic element. هنا ده a noble gas but it's active gas an active gas. تمام، يبقى هنا مهمة جدا في سؤال give example for give example for a diatomic element او diatomic gas. يبقى diatomic gas any gas from an active gases any active gas is diatomic element but noble gases they are monoatomic element. تمام. طيب برومين and mercury برومين and mercury although two are in liquid state but there is difference between them. Bromine is a diatomic element but mercury is monoatomic element. What is mean monoatomic element element it mean a molecule of this element consists of one atom but diatomic element it mean the molecule of this element consists of two similar atoms. تمام. طيب دي كده كان عندي المونو اتوميك والداي اتوميك اليمنت. نرجع تاني الاليمنت it's the simplest form of matter can't be analyzed into the simplest form. ما نقدرش نجزأه او نرجعه لابسط من كده، هو ده ابسط حاجة. الاليمنتس عندي consists of او contain two types mono atomic. وفهمنا يعني ايه mono atomic element it mean the molecule of this element consists of one atom. Diatomic element it mean the molecules of this element consists of two similar atoms. طيب يبقى ده first type of molecule اللي هي الاليمنت. Second type of molecule called a compound. Called compound. Compound molecule consists of different atoms. تاني compound molecule consists of different atoms. طيب عددهم قد ايه الاتومز دي؟ ممكن يكون two or more. طيب نشوف بقى الكومباوند هنا. The compound molecules is formed of different atoms that combined together. Different atoms that combined together. طيب the compound it's a substance which is formed from the combination of atoms of two or more. يبقى الكومباوند هنا ممكن يكون two atoms or more بس يكون شرط عندي ايه different elements with constant ratio. يبقى الكومباوند consists of different atom for different element with a constant ratio with a constant ratio. طيب هنا بقى examples for a compound عندي hydrogen chloride molecule. Hydrogen chloride molecule. Hydrogen chloride molecule it's a compound molecule. Compound called hydrogen chloride consists of two different element. ايه هما التو ديفرنت اليمنت؟ هما الهيدروجين والكلوراين. الهيدروجين والكلوراين. يبقى الهيدروجين كلوراين مولكيول كونسيستز اوف تو ديفرنت اليمنت، لكن هو المولكيول نفسه كونسيستز اوف كام اتوم؟ تو اتوم، 1 اتوم اوف هيدروجين اند 1 اتوم اوف كلوراين. طيب لما نيجي نرسمهم او يجي لنا في الامتحان علشان نوصل مثلا نعمل ماتش بتوين ذا نيم اوف كومباوند اند اتس دايجرام هيبقى كده. الاتوم ريبريزنت از سمول سيركل. الاتوم ريبريزنت از سمول سيركل ان مولكيول اوف اليمنت بيبقوا سيميلر. لو هرسم مولكيول اوف اليمنت يبقوا الاثنين سيميلر بالظبط، يعني دي انا ممكن اقول عليها مثلا O2. طيب في الكومباوند لا، بيبقى there is difference between their size. في الكومباوند بيبقى في عندي different in their size، يعني ارسم واحده كبيره وواحده ايه صغيره. يبقى لما اشوف الشكل ده يبقى هنا different different atoms يبقى على طول ده بقول عليه ايه compound. لكن هنا two similar atoms فدي بقول عليها ايه element. خلاص يبقى similar atom called element, different atom called compound. طيب why بقى, why the compound consists of different atom, because compound formed for combination between different element. Compound formed from the combination between different atoms. تمام. طيب نرجع تاني للاكزامبل اللي كنا اللي كان عندنا اللي هو الهيدروجين كلورايد element. هيدروجين كلورايد element, هيدروجين كلورايد element consists of two different element, هما ايه؟ هيدروجين and كلورايد. طب هيدروجين كلورايد compound consists of two atoms, one of them hydrogen and the other is chloride. طيب بنرسمها ازاي؟ بتبقى كده, هنا ادي الكلورايد اتوم وعندي هنا الايه الهيدروجين اتوم, يبقى الشكل ده بيعبر عندي عن الهيدروجين كلورايد مولكيول. طيب another compound الووتر مولكيول, ووتر مولكيول, ووتر مولكيول consists of three atoms of two different element. Water molecule consists of three atoms of two different element. Three atoms اللي هم ايه بقى بالظبط؟ Two atoms of oxygen and two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. يبقى انا عندي هنا الووتر, هي بنقول السيمبل بتاعها H2O. الووتر H2O زي ما خدناها السنه اللي فاتت. That is molecule of water consists of two atoms of hydrogen, two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. يبقى عندي هنا oxygen دي اتوم واحدة, وهنا ايه hydrogen two atoms. يبقى water molecule consists of three atoms, one of them oxygen and two are hydrogen. تمام. طيب another example ammonia molecule. Ammonia molecule, ammonia molecule consists of four atoms. Ammonia molecules consists of four atoms of two different element. Four atoms of two different element. طيب الammonia molecules consists of four atoms, بيتقسموا ازاي او بنشوفهم ازاي؟ three hydrogen atoms and one nitrogen atom. يبقى ammonia molecule consists of four atoms, three of them are hydrogen and one of nitrogen. تمام. دي كانت عندي some examples of four compound. يبقى اللي خدناه النهاردة ان انا عندي molecules and atoms. Molecule consists of small building unit can't be exist freely called atoms. Molecules consists of a very small building unit called atoms, it can't exist freely. وشوفنا كمان some examples for element and compound. لحد كده سنة أولى وقتنا خلص. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.